for ensuring the welfare of animals. We're going to file complaints to Marks and Spencer's, RSPCA assured. Police Scotland's Wildlife Crime Unit, Animal and Plant Health Agency, Marine Scotland. Calling on the Scottish Green Party to step up and stop allowing the expansion of this disgusting, horrific industry. Don Staniford reporting for Scammon Scotland. This is 8th of July, 2022.